Hi guys, welcome back. I just want to jump on here really quickly. I know with all this stuff, this crazy stuff that's going on, and a lot of schools have been canceled, and I have a lot of family and friends who are not used to homeschooling their kids right now. And fortunately for us, we had started homeschooling in October, so we already had a routine down, so this really hasn't, you know, disrupted our routine. So I kind of wanted to put together something really quick and easy, that some little tips that we do. The one thing that has disrupted our routine, I will tell you though, is that I've had to start working full time, and luckily I get to work from home. Yeah. So, but it has thrown a kink in it because, you know, obviously I'm working full time, and the kids still have to learn, and like, you know, who's doing what, what's happening. So these are a few tips that I've decided that have really helped us, and I just want to show you. The first thing that I do is snacks. The kids will eat all day long if you let them, or come on, hey, I'm hungry. So the way I handle this is I actually make a little basket for them every day, so they know I can eat whatever's in this basket at any time. Now, if they decide to eat it all at one time, they know at the end of the day before dinner, they're not getting anything else, or they can spread it out. And I promise after like day two, they learn really quickly to spread it out. But I just have these reusable containers and just make just whatever you have in your pantry, whatever they eat. I made some popcorn, and there's some Cheetos. There is a muffin. You can use fruit. You know, we have these little we have apples, we have oranges, we have bananas. I switch it out daily. I do this the night before and have this in here, and I have crackers, and then I have brownies. And they're not allowed to swap anything out. They are allowed to tell me the night of, when they finish, hey mom, I didn't like this, and then we'll make adjustments for the next day. But this is what they get. If they don't like it, then they'll have to wait till the end of the day to tell me. Another trick that I do is I will bake something on a Sunday, so that way I can have stuff to fill in through the week. So these little muffins, they're already baked. I'll put them in the refrigerator. I can even put them in the freezer and let them freeze, and then I can use them next week if I decided, hey, I made too many this week. You know, just put it in the freezer. The other cool little trick I'd use is they're always like, hey, I'm thirsty. Well, I mean, my kids are 7 and 8 years old. They can get their own drinks, but for whatever reason, they still have to come in and ask me. So I make them take their cup out, and it can be a bottle, it can be anything, but I take it, it stays on the counter, our refrigerator's right there, they know how to just in there and fill it up. When they get done drinking it, they put it right back, they always know where their cup is. This eliminates them asking me, hey, can I have a drink? One, it also eliminates 50 million dirty dishes. I've never in my life noticed how many dirty dishes we accumulate whenever we have to eat every single meal at home. So moving on to the homeschool part, we do two types of homeschooling. We do an online curriculum that we do. We do pay for a subscription, and they do a lot of that. So that helps me when I'm doing my work, they're on their computer, and they get it done. The other thing that I've done is we have these binders, and it's Monday through Friday, or whatever your school day is. The one thing that I want to preference is that homeschooling is not the typical mindset you think of school. It's not an 8-to-5 school day. Your kids will never stay sitting down at a table 8-to-5. So just keep that in mind. And as you can hear all of my kids in the background and running around right now. But I divided up what I want. So I have these little folder, these little paper worksheets that I do. And I divide them up throughout the week, Monday through Friday, Monday through Thursday, whatever it is that y'all do. And guys, I got these at the Dollar Tree. I'm not joking, a dollar. So it doesn't have to be expensive. Our Dollar Tree is still open here and where we're at. So you could probably go pick some of these up. You can print these offline. You can, any kind of paperwork, just to get them busy is what I do. And then I let them, so once they get this done, then I let them go run around and go outside and do a break. And then they come back inside, and then we do their computer work, they run around, take a break. So we probably do 3 hours of actual schoolwork a day. And for my kids, 7 and 8, that is a pretty good amount. Keeps them busy enough, and it doesn't overwhelm them also. So, you know, if you have any tips or any questions, or if you would like any advice, please just ask me and I will try to get back to you. And we're all in this together, guys. So y'all stay safe and stay sane. Bye, guys.